Hey guys, Leopard Jaguar Elite Gaming here with a top 5 B class car countdown. So starting off with number 5, the BMW M6. Wondering why I picked the M6 in the 5th place spot. Well, I'll tell you, it has good nitro. The handling is 50%. The drift is awesome. Also well known for its unique design, which technically allowed to go faster because of its aerodynamic design. Takes the 5th place spot of our top 5 B-class car countdown. Now on to number 4. The Lotus Evora Enduro GT. Now, the reason this one gets the 4th place spot is mostly because it's mostly race-like design. That looks like this car was designed for a World Grand Prix, for a World Racing Tour. Also wins faster than the M6, the BMW M6. Also has better handling too, especially since we're on wet ground. Thank you. card is a little bit of the players to protect the next throw. Now, let's go to Sector... Actually, let's not go to Sector 8. Let's go to warm, sunny Dubai. Now, number 3 goes to... The Aston Martin V12 Zagato. I'm saying that right. This car will be taking up the third place spot of our top 5 countdown. Also known for its very unique design. Occasionally a good drifting car for using it during gate drifting things. Actually, it's not that good for drifting around the corners. But it will have to work for some people. Now the second place spot goes to what you would not expect, the DS Civolt. Kind of boring. No offense to the creators of that, but I just kind of get sick of hearing the same thing over and over. I As you can see, it goes much faster than the Zagato. This car is very cheap to Max Pro. I couldn't give you an exact total on how much it does cost, but I can. And we are almost up to the king of the B-Class. Good. Nice two-wheel action going there. Then, after the DS Civil, we move on to the king of the B-Class. Guys, thank you to all who have subscribed also. I don't think I forgot about any of you. I truly look at the page every day and hope that you guys like this. Just spread the word about this channel. That'd be very much appreciated. Now, we move on to the king of the B-Class. But before we get to that, subscribe. If you like what you saw here, subscribe, like, and click that little bell icon to get more information on when I post videos. Anyway, now, we go to the king of the B-Class. Introducing the Ford Shelby GT500, the king of the B-Class. D, because of its great drifting ability. The drifting ability is not always the greatest, but it'll help you in the long run. This car is semi-easy to max pro, but you may want to have at least over 800,000 credits, just to be safe. I think Game Lock has pushed the thing down that some things used to only be just tick tokens. credit token. I don't know if it's going to still be available. By the way, if you want to see up this far, you made well worth it. This video will serve you well. You will win almost every B-class car in the early stages of your career. And that wraps up our top 5 countdown of the top 5 B-class cars. Anyway, so if you like what you saw here, subscribe, like, and hit that bell icon to get more information for me when I post videos. Anyway, later guys!